Yo, what's down, man? It's the Rogers Bros, and we are back, man. Yes, you know we gotta do the holiday special. What we did one like 2 years ago, I think it was with Tennessee State on that thing, man.
Man, I feel like we always do something for the holidays. To. Thanksgiving, we always show up.
Got at least one of them. Christmas or that, we gotta do something, man.
Y'all know how we do. It's been a minute. Definitely. This year has been tragic for the band season. Tragic. But I can honestly say a lot of people took their time off for their sanity, and it was very much needed. I ain't even gonna lie. But I am ready. Trust me, I am ready for the band season to start up as soon as possible.
Absolutely. I'm definitely ready for the band season to start up. But let's start it this way, man. First of all, I know y'all done seen it flipping there at least one time. We got a giveaway going on, man. We got a raffle going on for two. I know that's four, but two PS5s, man. And we're doing it on December the 6th. December the 6th, we need at least 100 entries. It is $50, bro. Yes. Nothing. If you can get you a PS5 for $50, how would you feel?
Boy, if I got my PS5?
Because you already got one. Yeah. How much the thing cost?
It was roughly a little bit over $500.
It was $530 to be exact. $530 to be exact, because I done bought two of them joints. So it's $530 to be exact. And to be honest, man, this is the one that costs $499. That's going to put
the
it
one with
the one with the disc.
Yeah.
So you're not circumscribed to having to just download it from your little slow butt internet.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You can go buy the disc if you need to.
Right.
Plus, it got 825 gigs on it.
Yeah. I think the one with the disc is way better than
that. That's why it costs $100 more.
Think about it. You know, years from now, GameStop gonna have like little sales with the disc.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? You can't get those sales digital. You're gonna have to go in GameStop and get those discs.
You're gonna have to go in there and get them discs.
You know what I'm saying? So the disc version is by far the best version of the PS5.
But not only the bros, we're not the only one in the holiday spirit, man. I gotta give a shout out to Brian Simmons.
Oh, yeah.
We got Larry Jenkins, Mario Warren, Travis Pewitt, and we also got Larry. Did I say Larry Jenkins?
You're
I don't
right
know what
sure.
I said. Hold on. I think that was it. That was all four of them?
Yeah, you did.
It's four of them. Brian Simmons, Mario Warren, Travis Pewitt, and Larry Jenkins. Them boys got something called an anonymous box. I think it's $80 for 10 arrangements. You can get either one of their arrangements in this 10 arrangement little bundle. Now, it's only Black Friday, and I'm gonna be honest with you, JJ, I'm happy that it's for Black Friday only, because I feel like them boys are selling themselves short.
Hold up, selling themselves short, how?
Bro, $80 for 10 arrangements, bro, if you got an arrangement from Travis, bro, you think that joint ain't worth $80 by itself?
Hold on, how much? I'm not a bander right now, so I don't know how much.
Well, I was a brass instructor.
Yeah, yeah, so you probably know more than me. How much one arrangement costs? Like, how much?
I mean, it varies. It definitely varies from who and what you got it for and everything. But let's just put it in the perspective. Like, you might be a good teacher, but you might not be a great arranger. You know what I'm saying? And you probably from an area that don't really even write like these boys write. You want your band to crank, but you don't know how to compose like that.
Mm-hmm.
You tell me, what would you pay to get daggone something crazy like that?
Hey, I put some bread on my band.
Put some bread up.
I put some bread on my band, dog.
Bro, it's like less. I think it's $12 an arrangement. Is that? Is it? Less, it's probably less than that. Hold on. What is it? Is this 10? That's 10 or no? No, $80. So it's less. That's less than $10 an arrangement, bro. That's like $8 an arrangement.
So 10 for 80.
Eight. That's $8 an arrangement,
10
bro.
10 for 80.
Yeah, that make it $8 an arrangement.
So on the regular, one arrangement can go for how much? 80 itself.
Yeah, shoot. If you want that band to have that song that Jackson State play. Speaking of Jackson State, man, let's go ahead and get to this. This is Jackson State right here, and Travis Pruitt actually wrote this song here. It's called Money Can't Buy. Let's go ahead and get to it and see what it sounds.
So that's a Black Friday deal.
That's a definite deal.
Y'all get that one.
Yes, sir.
Arrangements. Let's get it.
With the piccolos. Got that Jordan entrance, that Bull entrance type.
Hold on. Who wrote this?
This Travis. You might get this in the box. Come on, man. Oh, yes, sir. Wait. This that Neo. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Okay. 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 Yes, sir. They are doing it. Yes, sir.
Got the Holy Ghost.
I'm going to tell you the truth. $80 shouldn't be able to buy this by itself. Money can't buy that.
Money can't buy it.
Not no $80.
But I'm a Mellophone player. I just got the Holy Ghost off that joint. You hear how they was holding down the chords?
Killing it. Just fast. I normally don't do this, y'all, but I wish that I could stroll up. Look, this thing has zero dislikes.
Wow.
You can't hate. You cannot hate. You cannot hate on that, bro. Look, this is getting an arrangement for any one of them dudes. Imagine, like, when we was kids, people used to buy Pokemon cards, right?
Yeah.
Used to go through there like, Squirtle, that's some bullshit. You used to see a bunch of bullshit. You was just hoping that you got a holographic Charizard in that bitch. Well, I'm here to tell you that this whole list is a bunch of holographic Charizards, guys. It's four people. You're going to get 10 holographic Charizards. How you feel about that?
Bruh, you sold that. You sold that.
Hey, our age limit know that. That's some holographic Charizard.
You sold that one.
Man, look.
To the people that know Pokemon, you sold that.
Hey, real talk, man. But I definitely love that. That was amazing. Yeah. I feel good about it. Hey, y'all put y'all input on it, man. And make sure y'all enter that raffle. All the information is down below. And the email address for the anonymous box is down below, too, man. Y'all be easy, man. We out.